The first direct elections of rural mayors were completed in Kazakhstan. 2,297 candidates took part in the political race, running for 730 positions as heads of cities of regional significance, villages, settlements, and rural districts. More than half of them are self-nominated candidates. The remaining 38% of candidates are representatives of political parties. According to experts, the most active residents were from the East Kazakhstan and Zhambyl regions, where the voter turnout exceeded 90%, whereas the lowest number of voters was in Almaty region. The voting was monitored by more than 2,000 observers. However, they did not report any serious violations.
Наши наблюдатели остались на процедуру подсчета голосов. Они стоит отметить, что опять-таки было.
After the election, our observers stayed to monitor the vote counting procedure. Everything was transparent and open. Overall, there were no complaints about the work of the election commissions. No incidents violating the legitimacy and openness of the election were recorded.
Комиссия не поступала, влияющий на законность и открытость выборов. Нарушений не было зафиксировано.
According to political analysts, these elections place a special responsibility on rural residents, since now the local administration is their own choice. In turn, the newly elected mayors will also need to keep the promises they gave to the voters. Experts believe that this process of interaction will improve the lives of the villages. The voting results will be summed up within 3 days, and the registration of the elected mayors will take place in the next 7 days.